channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Lisa. Today's reaction video is going to be an NF reaction. This is for the official audio for his track, That's a Joke. Really looking forward to getting into NF. He always blows me away. He always delivers superb songs and superb lyrics, brilliant instrumentals. So I always enjoy reacting to NF music. So without further ado, let's get into this one and see what Nate has for us. Here we go.
I'm not on your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax, I get an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What do y'all take me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away cause I'ma wake up in a present so big they'll jump for joy. Yeah, let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke, I'm cutting in the front of you pro. Starts talking like you really a pro, when you ain't even part of the convo. Nothing but an amateur eye. Slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk. To comprehend you condescend.
You're good.
Competent, your consequences
are
hard to miss is common sense.
I'm on.
Once I wrap your head around it,
or
I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done, I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed.
Pull the plug, I'm rolling up the cord.
Fool me once,
shame on you.
Fool me twice,
shame on you.
Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Count the votes, wasn't me, that's a joke.
Hey,
that's a joke, that's a joke.
Yeah,
that's a joke, that's a joke. That's a joke, that's a joke.
Hey,
that's a joke, that's a joke.
Oh, I just want to pause it there just to say I absolutely love this instrumental. The beat is kicking, absolutely awesome beat. Love this, so catchy. His delivery on this is perfection. He's really going for it. He just, yeah, he's very unapologetic with his lyrics, and you know, just the fact that he kind of sort of like goes off and then he, you know, sort of takes a break, or he's working on music and, you know, doing stuff, and then all of a sudden he appears again and you never know when he's going to pop up. You never know what to expect with Nate, as to whether it's going to be, you know, sort of controversial, or whether it's going to be, you know, a diss track, or whether it's going to be a really heartfelt, emotional one about his struggles and hard times and his past and things like that. He's always unpredictable in the sense that, you know, he's always full of surprises, and I love that about Nate. But this instrumental, just for, right from the intro, I knew this was gonna go hard. Absolutely awesome. Love this so far. So let's carry on and see what else he has for us in this one.
I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I want to quit, it be a bitter one to swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta call them and your odds are at the bottom. And it's stacking up against you, it's a pity, but they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best of it. I kinda make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? And I'm incredible. Look of a general. Hit him with the end of a shovel. They wanna forget it. I put him on the ground and I get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold of an animal. Whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it. I doubt I will give it everything. I forgot it. Out of the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but
oh,
I still
God.
Feel hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail. How you gonna skip over the details and tell me to be focused? Hold that thought. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots, but don't need my hand. When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in, nigga, tune down. My face got redder cause I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? Known to be cordial, but those that think that never seen me in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you want to maintain control, then you got to keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled. I'm in awe still, trying not to laugh, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built. Okay,
fool me once, shame on you.
Fool
me twice, shame on you.
Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible.
I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke.
Hey,
that's a joke. That's a joke.
Yeah,
that's a joke. That's a joke.
So catchy. It's the whole
mood. That's a joke. That's a
details at the back, the audio drama. Oh, love that. Loved this, absolutely awesome, so catchy, brilliant instrumental. That was perfectly done. That was almost like one of those, like, you know, sort of like return tracks, like after I'm assuming maybe that he's kind of like took a break and he's sort of like come back and it's been unexpected. He didn't announce it or anything like that. He just literally popped up here. That's the impression that I get. And this is like one of those tracks that says, hi, I'm back kind of thing. You know, did you miss me? This is what I've got for you. This is what I've been working on. Here's a taster of it. And, you know, I'm not going anywhere. You know, think again. If you think that I disappeared for good, no, you're so wrong. Love that. Just like I say, everything, all the little details in the background and the audio I could hear. And just perfect. Just, he's so clever with things like that. Just every tiny little sound is very deliberate, very precise, and very cleverly placed within the track. And yeah, the instrumental and the beat, just on point, as always with Nate. He just always knows what kind of arrangement he's gonna use for a song to really give it maximum impact. To go with the lyrics perfectly. Just love this, just awesome. Brilliant, love some of the lyrics in that, such fun. So if you enjoyed this one, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more NF reactions coming very soon, and reactions to other artists on Thursdays and Sundays, and also Tom McDonald Music for Tom McDonald Tuesdays. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, bye guys.